ejakubako.
What happened to you, sir?
Nawa nari nti driver wa motoka aliye ngamwe motoka ningwa kwa akabiriye.
I was a driver, but in the process I got an accident. And I got my back got a problem. In which year was that? That was in 1968 when I broke my back in the accident. 1996. 1966, I beg your pardon. 1966. But when I came into this conference that I was prayed for, I feel better now. And when I bend like this, and I do like this, I feel okay.
What kind of problems did you experience in your life in the 40 years when you were ill?
Normally the problem I had is that when I do some manual work, I feel a lot of pain, and when I try to sleep and kind of bend myself, I always have a problem with my back. What is
happening?
But last night after I was prayed for, when I went to sleep, I tried to bend myself like the one I've been doing it, but I never felt any pain. And I'm thankful to God. Amen.
Amen.